Switching gears now to Herkimer County, the Herkimer Central School budget. That is $24,210,000. That package, it comes in under the district's cap. Holland Patton voters, they're deciding on a $35.2 million budget and a separate capital project that will address safety, security, and infrastructure with a $9.8 million price tag. There is one seat open on the Holland Patton School Board with two candidates trying to get it.